What's up, everyone? GameMaster468 here once again, bringing you yet another walkthrough. Today, I am playing The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time for the Nintendo 64. Thrush. you're probably wondering how this is a new walkthrough. Well, if you couldn't tell by the title, this is my side quest walkthrough for the game. I will admit, I kinda didn't start a new walkthrough because I have a bunch of other projects that I really need to get done first. But there's a part of the walkthrough, like in the Water Temple portion of the Zelda Ocarina of Time walkthrough, I mentioned the side quest walkthrough and that I got a certain item due to the side quest walkthrough. But since that's currently not true at the moment, yeah, I think you can see where I'm going with this. So, I'm redoing the side quest walkthrough, but in better quality. So yeah, that's why I'm doing this. But hopefully, I'll be able to get this done quickly. Because there aren't that many side quests in this game, so yeah. Now, if Link would stop yawning, let's get on to the walkthrough, shall we? Alright, let's run outside. Kokiri Forest. Oh yeah. Okay, so what should we do first? Let's see. What was that song? There we go, I remembered it. I think what we're gonna do first is head on over to Lon Lon Ranch to do some side quests. I almost said Lon Lon Ranch. I've been playing a lot of Zelda Majora's Mask lately. That's a cool game. So yeah, let's head on over to, Let's head on over to Lon Lon Ranch. Alright, we're running along. Right. It's been a while since I recorded a new Zelda video. Yeah. Always nice. I always think that my Zelda videos are the best ones. We're singing songs. Okay, so there's Lon Lon Ranch up in the distance. Let's run over there. Run as fast as we can. Are we there yet? Okay, we're almost there. What? Naughty? That cloud over there? Nah, I don't care. Not doing the main quest, we're doing side quests. In Lon Lon Ranch! Alright, so here we are in Lon Lon Ranch. There are a couple things that we can do here, and we're gonna do all of them. Alright, so let's start off by heading off in here. Alright, so here we are, we got Callum, I think his name was. Yes, remember, we found him outside the castle, and we had to wake him up with a cuckoo so we could get him out of the way. He has a mini-game for us, but before we talk to him, let me show you a little trick you can do to win this mini-game. A lot of people already know this trick, but hey, it can't hurt to demonstrate anyway. Okay, an easy way to win this mini-game is to first throw... Not throw them at the jet, throw them in this corner over here. Like so. Just throw them all in the corner, and then when you talk to Talon, it'll be a lot... Get over here. Thank you. It'll be a lot easier to win the game, because all of the chickens will be in that little corner. The reason that you want to do this is because this is where you have to, like, it's like a... Sort of like a find the needle in the haystack kind of thing. Where you have to find three specific chickens among all the other chickens. But by throwing them in the corner, it makes it much easier. Yeah, I know it's kind of cheating too, but hey, it's near impossible to do without doing this trick. If you're really, really good, it might be possible, but I'm not that good at it. Alright, I think we get to death. This one guy left over here. Alright, let's go over here. Alright, I think we're ready. Here we go. No. You, I want to talk to you.
It's already.
What?
Well, me. It ain't the fourth kid from the other day. By the way, thanks a lot for waking me up.
I noticed that one of the chickens escaped. Oh well. It took some doing, but I finally got Melon back in a good mood. So, what are you up to today? Got some free time on your hands, you say? Well, how about a little game? These three cuckoos I have here are special super cuckoos. Super cuckoos? Do they give you special powers? No. Oh, what makes them so special then? Well, they, oh, that's gross! But cool at the same time. I'm going to throw these cuckoos into that there gaggle of normal cuckoos. You mean the ones I threw all in the corner? Right. Anyway, if you can pick out these three special birds from among the normal cuckoos within the time limit, I'll give you a something good. If you can't find them, I win. It'll be 10 rupees. Wanna play? Okay. You have 30 seconds. Alrighty then. Get ready. Here go the super cuckoos. Start looking. And there they go. Oh man, more escape than I thought. But hey, here's one of them. Hey, come back here. Come here. Come here. Alright, that's one of them. That's one of them. Keep it up. Keep it up. Two more to buy. Alright, here's another one. Grab. There's another. Alrighty now. There's no. Oh, truth. One more to find. Awesome. Okay, I think this is the one. Come on. Yeah. Golly, I'll be done. It's one incredible. That's the last one. You found them all. You found them all. Come on over here. Awesome. Hey, you. You've done the test. You've got the talent to be one of the world's best cowboys. How'd you like to marry Melon, huh? What? Oh, well, I guess it would be a lot better since Zelda kind of creeps me out. So why not? I guess I'll marry her. I was just kidding. Just kidding. Huh? I think you're a little young for that, aren't you? Yeah, I'm a little... Ah, chicken butt! Get out of my face! Oh, I'm proud to represent to you a sample of our very own Lon Lon milk. You'll be energized the moment you drink it. After you drink it, you can bring back the bottle and buy a refill anytime you want. I got some milk. Oh yeah. Darn it, I didn't read that. So yeah, great job, man. You did a great job. But remember, I was just kidding about you, Mary Mallon. Oh man. No, don't worry, it was just a joke. I mean, if you really were to go anywhere near Melon, I'd have to kill you. So that's a good one, man. Oh, yeah, that's hilarious. Oh, yeah. But seriously, stay away from her, or I will kill you. Okay, that's one of the things we can do here. Alright, what else can we do? Let's go see Melon, I guess. Alright. And what's that humming sound we hear in the distance? That's coming from Melon! Hey Melon, how you doing?
Oh, it's the fairy boy again. I heard that you found my dad. How did you like the castle? Did you see the princess?
Oh no, it giggles a lot.
See? Dad came here in a hurry after you found him. Zelda.
Oh yeah, I have to introduce you to my friend, Fairy Boy. She's this horse. Her name is Ipana. Isn't she cute?
Oh, hi there, Ipana. Hi, Ipana.
What was with that?
Is it my breath? I know I haven't brushed my teeth in like 3 weeks, but that shouldn't be any. That shouldn't mean that, you know, you have to run away, right?
Please just take a breath mint.
Is it really that bad?
Yes, take the breath mint, man.
Okay.
It seems like Ipana is afraid of you, Fairy Boy.
Is that bad?
Yes.
Cool. Hey, you wanna see my ocarina? I said you wanna see my ocarina? Do you want to see... Oh my gosh, recognize her. You wanna see my ocarina? Look at my ocarina and like it! Like it! Look at my ocarina! Oh my gosh. That's it, I'm just gonna grab the horse. Come here, you! Okay, that's not the wisest thing to do. Okay, seriously, why don't you recognize my ocarina? Okay, recognize it. Recognize it. Recognize it. Okay. Oh. Okay, maybe we're supposed to talk to her first.
My mother composed this song. Isn't it nice? Let's sing together.
Okay. There we go. Okay, so you're supposed to talk to her about twice in a row first, then pull out your ocarina.
Okay.
No. Don't go black screen, computer. I'm currently using Audacity to record my commentary. Oh, man. Oh, snap. No. Bah. Okay. Sorry. There's some craziness going on the computer end. But as I was saying,
oh, cute ocarina. Are you going to play this song with that ocarina?
No, it sounds awful.
That's just because it's the Nintendo 64 era.
Oh, that makes sense. Da da da, da da da. Do Ipana, Ipana, come here.
You've learned Ipana's song.
I just learned a song in this walkthrough. Oh yes, awesome.
Alrighty.
I don't want to be that attached to you.
Oh, Ipana, she's going fond of you, Fairy Boy.
The name is Link, you brat. Ugh.
Alright, so now Ipana is our friend. Alright, so we'll be doing more stuff with Ipana later on in this walkthrough. For now, I'm going to do a couple more things and then I'm going to end this video. Alright, now, I believe there's a place we can enter somewhere around here in order to get a piece of heart. Oh, excuse me. Here we go. Through this door. Alright, we have a bunch of cows here, but that's not important right now. What is important is if you pull that box out and pull this. Hey, never mind. Let's just climb over the box and I am stupid. Okay. Let's get all this stuff out of the way. No, don't. Jeez. What the? Well, that was weird. But anyways, that's what you want to do. That will reveal this hole over here. And what's on the other side of this hole? It's a piece of heart.
Oh yeah, baby, we got another piece of pie. You've collected another heart container. Your maximum life energy is increased. Awesome. Alright, our health has been increased. Cool. Alright, and there's one more thing I'm going to show, and then I'm going to end it off. Alright. I'm just going to go over here, and climb up this thing, and roll. Okay, maybe not roll. Okay, I'm going to open this door. Alright, so the last thing I want to show is over at the barn. I wish I had a bunny hood that would make things go a lot faster. But unfortunately, in this game, it does absolutely nothing. But let's just go in the store. Alright, now over here we got a new character. I can't believe that I, the great Ingo, am working on this dump of a ranch. Because the owner's so lazy, I always have to do all the work around here. I, the hard-working Ingo, should be in charge, not for that lazy bum tower. I'm gonna be the next villain of this walkthrough. Goodbye, sir. Okay, so what I'm gonna show you here is these cows. Well, do I have any empty? Yes, I do. Okay, if you go in front of a cow and play Ipana song. What a nice song. It reminds me of the plaster. That song makes me feel good, so good. I can produce a lot of milk. Have some of my refreshing and nutritious milk. Have milk! It's great for your bones! You got Lon Lon milk. I'm gonna actually read what it says this time. This milk is very nutritious. Use it with seed to recover your life energy. You will recover 5 hearts per drink. There are 2 drinks per bottle. On the select item, yeah. Okay, and that's all I want to show, but I think I'm only gonna need 1 bottle of milk. So I'm just gonna drink that up. Milk, it's great for your bones, and I'm somehow able to talk while I drink. Drink. That was awesome. Alright, so that's what I want to do there. Alright, so what did I have equipped before? I forgot the same shot. Alright. So now that I showed you all that stuff, I think I'm gonna end it off right there. So that was the first part of my Zelda Ocarina of Time side quest walkthrough. Wow, nearly 18 minutes. Almost 19 minutes actually, wow. So wow. Alright, so there you go. That was what I wanted to do in this video. Thank you very much for watching. In the next video, we are going to travel to the future to do some stuff. See you then, everyone.